Tony Henry, and I'm Didi. We are 7th grade in Ms. Sokola's advisory.
We are going to tell you about elephants in Thai society.
First, let me tell you how elephants are used today. Elephant riding has become an important part of all tourists to Thailand. Well-trained elephants can be riding through local villages and surrounding forests.
Second, I'm going to tell you about what the elephant symbolizes to Thai people. Chiang Thai especially has a very large role in the history and culture of Thailand. They symbolize honor, courage, tolerance, long life, and trust.
Third, I'll tell you about how elephants were used in the past. Only 10 years ago, Thailand had 4,000 elephants, and nowadays only 2,500 remain. A few centuries ago, elephants were used as war weapons. Thai people loved elephants. They made elephants for logging. Because of the logging, forest surface has decreased, and farmers make Thai elephants work very hard for humans.
Finally, let me tell you about what kind of elephants are found in Thailand. Some characteristics of these elephants are that their neck is low and their skin is less wrinkled. Their ears are small, look like Indian continent. Their head has two bumps. Their underlip is long and narrow, are pointed. Their front feet have 5 nails and the hind feet have 4 nails.
This is all about the elephant in the Thai society.
Visit Thailand. Thank you.
Yeah.